Hi everybody, I'm Chris from QSC. In this video, we're going to take a look at the dance contour on the CP series loudspeakers. When you're looking to give your music enhanced highs and mids with more low-end extension without the use of a sub, the dance contour is available to do just that. To get connected, take your left and right outputs from your mixer or DJ console and connect them to input A on the CP top boxes. Or you can connect a laptop, phone, or other playback device directly into input C using an 1/8-inch mini cable. Now, select the dance contour on the dial. This contour offers low frequency enhancement and mid-high clarity to the box, optimizing it for playback material like pop or electronic music. Adjust your input gain, and you're good to go. Now let's say we're in the scenario where we're already using a laptop or playback device, and we need to plug in a microphone to make a few announcements, or just hype the crowd up a little bit. You can connect your microphone to input B and engage the mic boost switch. Not only will this activate the +25 dB input boost needed for your dynamic microphone, it will also change the contour on input B to the speech contour. Now, you've got your microphone optimized for speech stability, while your music on input A or C is still benefiting from the dance contour. You get great sounding music and the ability to run a microphone without needing a mixer. And its compact size and lightweight makes this a portable and effective solution that's easy to set up in no time at all. Now that you've seen the dance contour in action, you can plug in, turn up, and keep the party going all night long. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.